Doctor, you are a man of curious habits, but I have never known you to nap on the laboratory floor.
There's something wrong about this room. All right, Winston, you can come out now. I suggest you show yourselves, Winston, or whatever you are.
Did you say I'm a man of curious habits? Jim's talking to a table.
I don't think so, Doctor.
There used to be only two examining tables in this room. Now there are three.
I just realized that.
This is a vial of orientine acid, Winston. It will burn through almost anything but this crystal. If you've never seen it work, I'll demonstrate on you.